Thank you. Let me tell you, I was on that cross, and many people who looked up there, you know, I may be playing Christ, but a lot of times I felt like Satan, because I had obscenities wanting to come out of me, and it was so cold. It was like knives coming through you, hypothermia. I don't know if you've ever dealt with that.